Okay, since no one's willing to ask, what's going on with your hair?
Ordinary toupee hair is harvested from the heads of the godless Oriental. Solid ivory is the only way to be assured of true follicular purity while still identifying myself as a man of means.
I can excuse racism, but I draw the line at animal cruelty.
You can excuse racism,